Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And you know that she's half crazy. That's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you want to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and she lets the river that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her. And you want to travel blind. And you think you maybe trust her, for she touched your perfect body with her mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men shall be sailors. Then until the sea shall free them." And he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him. And you want to travel blind. And you think you maybe trust him, for he touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They're leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever. While Suzanne holds the mirror, and you want to travel. she touched your